Okay, we're back. Now we're doing the
We're going to make a mozzarella tomato salad or a caprese.
Okay.
With our balsamic vinaigrette that we made, but we have these wonderful red and yellow tomatoes, you know, in the summertime.
Wow.
All the farmers in the area will have a lot of tomatoes and they'll be delivering tomatoes to the restaurant. But
yeah, those look good.
You can get nice tomatoes at your grocery store. But very simple, you take your tomato and your cheese.
Okay.
And we just have the yellow tomatoes because they're very colorful. You can get purple tomatoes, heirloom tomatoes,
wow,
all kinds of tomatoes. So
alternated back and forth.
Yeah. And then we put our basil in there also. Very colorful. But everybody wondered, what do I do with all of my tomatoes and all of my basil that I have so much of in the middle of the summer? So
mm-hmm.
You can make these all day long.
Dude, you're making a stop sign. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Or a stoplight. Red, yellow, and green.
You're right, Chris.
So then for some...
Okay, Chase, thanks.
And then for some added color, we have our red onions. Very beautiful.
Nice.
Some Kalamata olives.
Can't forget the olives.
Now, tomato, the cheese, mozzarella cheese is very versatile. It's so very mild, so you can add a lot of different flavors to it. Capers and Kalamata olives. We put a little bit of salt.
Wow.
Yep, and then just simply with a little bit of olive oil. But then, of course, we have a balsamic vinaigrette that we just made. Put it in a squirt bottle, easier to control. We put
that
on
this. That looks so good.
Then you have your tomato
mozzarella
salad.
Do you make these at Monty's too? Yep,
we have one of them on the menu. Yep, one of our little taster menus, yeah.
This is so fabulous. And of course, you can go to our website to get both of these recipes. Chef Chris, thank you so much
for being here today.
Yeah, this is awesome stuff. You want to try this?
I'm more than happy to give it a shot. We'll be right back. Stay with us. We'll be wrapping things up.